हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ए न्यू क्वेश्चंस ऑन प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस। एंटी सेंट्रोमियर एंटीबॉडीज आर सीन इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग कंडीशंस। रिमेंबर, एंटी सेंट्रोमियर एंटीबॉडीज आर सीन इन स्क्लेरोडर्मा। SLE हैज एंटी हिस्टोन एंटीबॉडीज, एंटी न्यूक्लियर एंटीबॉडीज, एंटी डबल स्टैंडर्ड एंटीबॉडीज, SLE विच इज़ ड्रग इंड्यूस्ड SLE, देन यू विल सी एंटी हिस्टोन एंटीबॉडीज। So there are many types of antibodies in SLE. In Sjögren syndrome, you will see Sjögren syndrome A, which is Rho antibody, Sjögren syndrome B, which is La antibody. Drug induced lupus, it is antihistone antibody. Then scleroderma, it is anti-centromere antibody. Whereas if you see the systemic sclerosis, then that is DNA topo isomerase 1. So that is one thing which you should remember. Then the next question. A patient presented with intermittent fever, no weight loss and no anorexia. There is retroperitoneal mass. Peripheral smears are normal. Gross and microscopic picture is given in the mass. The gross and microscopic picture of the mass is given. What is the diagnosis? So here you can see homogeneous mass is seen with some areas. Okay, it is a retroperitoneal mass. Very good. Now, if this is the picture which is shown here, in this picture you will see hyaline vascular type is seen where there is B cell follicle with mantle zone expansion, and it is actually showing onion skin pattern. And in the center you will see hyalinization is seen in the center, and there is increased vascularity is seen. So this is actually a picture of enlarged lymph node which is showing the onion skin pattern, and there is increased vascularity. This disease is Castleman disease which is seen. Castleman disease, also called as giant lymph node hyperplasia or angiofollicular lymph node hyperplasia, is the picture shown here. How will you differentiate the mediastinal mass being a thymoma or ALL? Look, thymoma or ALL. So if you see TDT is mainly done, is expressed for pre B and T cell T lymphoblasts. For pre B and T lymphoblasts or ALL, we use this TDT. Okay, then CD1A is expressed in Langerhans cell histiocytosis. It is positive for Langerhans cell. Then CD3 is signal transduction of T cells. If you see this cytokeratin, it is positive for thymoma, and this cytokeratin is negative for ALL. So with the help of this cytokeratin, we can differentiate the thymoma and ALL. Thank you for watching.